everyone. So I ordered a goodie bag from Crafter's Companion on Craft Day in November, and I just got it a couple days ago. I don't know why it was so late, but it's the embossing and the dye goodie bag. So I'm just gonna open that with you on camera. First of all, one of the main reasons I got it was for this. I didn't know this existed. This is, yeah, I did not know. This is by Totally Tiffany, and I just didn't know it existed. So let me open it and see. And you know, this, I'm pretty sure this is way more than what this whole bag cost. But here it is. And you even get a little, looks like on the box you get like a little clip. Oh my God, I'm so sorry. So you get like a clipboard or to like lay your project. You know how when we're holding it and we're trying to emboss it and our fingers are like throbbing? So you put your gun there and then you lay this under here. Clip your card or your paper, whatever it is that you're embossing there. That's awesome. I can't wait to use that. So that is by Totally Tiffany. So I'm pretty sure this costs way more than this whole box. So yeah, that was more of a reason to get it just for this. So anyways, let me go ahead and start to open up some of these items here. So this is a card blank. So we know what these are. So these are just, looks like a 6x6. So it looks like you're getting maybe 10 to 12. These are envelopes. These are some large envelopes. Oh no, these are an assortment. So you're getting the 6x6 and the, I think these are 4x6. Okay, so that's that. Anything else in here? No. I love this packaging. Alright, so that's that. Then we have some metal dies. So, let's see what dies we have. How cute. What is these from? I don't know, but this is cute. This looks like some kind of a concept or, yeah. Is it an edgeable? I don't know. I'll have to play with it, but I like it. I'm not sure if I've seen it. It was something that I've seen, and I just don't know it looks like that. So that's a die set. And then we have here some printed paper. So this looks like 8x8, which is what comes in the subscription boxes every month. So let's see what prints we got. And it looks like we're getting 3 of each. Just making sure not sticking together. So we have some stars, some polka dots, or confetti, some hearts, some florals, some more florals, and some more florals. Okay, so an assortment of printed paper, which we, I don't need. I'm a paper hoarder, but whatever. That's craft life. All right, and then we have some color card, which usually will coordinate with the paper that comes with your box. Right, so there we go, which it does. So that's the color card, 8x8. Okay, then we got, let's see here, we got some ribbon, assorted ribbon. So okay, so we got 2 sets of ribbon and three ribbons. So in a blue, a light blue, and a red. Super pretty. And then get in there. So how many of you were satisfied with your boxes? So far I am. Like I said, just that machine was enough for me. So these are gems. Love these. You guys know I love to bling up my stuff. So I'm curious to see what colors. Probably blue and red. Oh, these are like glitter gems. Oh, pretty.
So you get like a sea green or a sea breeze or whatever, a blue and a red. Pretty. All right. And then next we have some card blanks, and these are your 4x6. Probably 10 to 12 of those. We have some more metal dies here. So I'm not sure if everybody gets the same dies, the same paper, the same card. I think we all, if we got this particular goodie bag, we all got the embossing station. So I think everybody was definitely getting that. Okay, so some edgeable with love, and gosh, I think that's happy birthday. All right, so then we got here, this one says clear stamps. So let's see what stamps we got in here. Oh yeah, love these. So let me get a piece of paper. Sorry. So these are the stamps. Hugs and kisses and best wishes. Hip hip hooray. Enjoy your day from all of us. On your special day to you and my friend. So something we will find some reason to use on our cards and projects. So that's good. So then okay. So here we have, this is a two-piece die set, so you get the actual scripting, and then you get the shadow layer. So it says every day might not be good, but there is something good in every day. So, and this is a large die, approximately 3.5 by 4 by 4. So then, oh, I wanted this. I saw this. I wanted this. I think this was part of an auto ship or something that I wasn't a part of. So yeah, this bell of the ball, and this is a large die. It's a 4.6 inches by 6 by 6. Wow,
that's nice.
And then we have, look at all we're getting for like less than $30. So then we have this warm winter witches. I can't read. I'm tired. I'm sorry. Warm Winter Wishes by Crafter's Companion, the edgeables. So that's nice. And then we have this one, which is an emboss. Is this an embossing folder? Yes, a 3D embossing folder. So it's a sunflower from our sunflower collection. And look how pretty that is. So that's that. And then lastly, what I'm seeing is this here is another embossing folder, which is florals, and this is the one actually where you emboss and you can stencil. So yeah,
so that is my goodie bag, the dye goodie bag, and this cost $27.95. so yeah, do I think it was an excellent deal? Yes.
Yeah, I think that was my first goodie bag. I don't think I've ever bought a goodie bag from them before. So, yeah, definitely looking forward to more of those. Actually, I've got some more to show you. No, I think that's it. Okay, yeah, that's it. All right. So, anyways, that would have been nice to have more to show you. Thanks for joining me. Bye.